Welcome back to episode 16 of Survivor. So overnight, we went and got the rest of the stuff from our base, got everything moved back over and set up, and planned for the morning. We'll go turn in our quest to Jen once she opens up. Probably do a little raiding on our way there. Got ammo cranking away. Level 28. Any other quests? Five honeycombs, 25 tree resin. And two, I need rotting flesh. We get some tree resin, try to find some more stumps. Stamina almost back. Still out here. Oh, bird. Okay, thank you, truck. Ragdoll on my truck. Good. Some ammo. A little bit of food. Need one more. Come on, Skomo. Come There's one. All right, now we need stones. All right. My quest done. Turn in the gem.
If you got the dukes.
What do you got for us, Sam?
Good job. I knew you could do
it. Hey, we already got plenty of burning staff. Yep. Take the band-aids. Play you. $13,000, do you have anything?
I hope you get feeling better.
Of course you have. Best and cleared the same way.
Can you help me out?
Yeah, we'll take that.
I couldn't find anyone to do that job. You need some work? I need some commissions.
Yeah, fantastic. We'll take that one.
Hope to see you soon.
Where do you got, Preston? I think we bought our injector already. I don't think I have a point in either one of you. Nope. That one, that one. Techno, cardio, or running gun. Have any of those? I got 6,000. I wanted parkour. Oh, not enough for running gun. Alright. There we go. Alright. That'll help us out. Free loot bag? What do you got? Drop the stuff off the base, then we'll do our raid. Oh, one right over your head. Cobblestone in here. Come back through and raid all these boxes once we're done with the quest. Bottle of acid. Later. Family box. Airdrop. Oh, there ain't no way you hit me. Rubber banded arms. There we go. Put a box in there. That's all. What is it in here? Got that, level 29. Broken. Any acid? No. Broken window again. In there. Oh! Who are you, soldier? Good orient. Hey, Cajun, I was like, no. Soldiers are tough. Like somebody's walking outside. Dump in the truck and then go back and loot everything up real quick. Everything else up real quick. Probably come back at night, grab all that cobblestone. Easy one, what do we get? 4x4 schematic. Two bottles of acid. Iron helmet only sells for 35. Damn. Not great. Anything we can get rid of? You. Food's full. At least move. Yeah, don't hit that key box, you lock yourself in. That one's done. Next quest is other side of town. It's a 1400. Yeah, we probably got time to hit that one. We'll come back tonight, loot everything else up in there. Over there. That looked like it. No books. Take that. Boil it. They're beating on that grit. Hey. There you go, biker. Come on in. Oh, and a zombie leader. A little bit of money, a gold nugget. You, I guess, climbed up and followed me? Weird. Okay, what's in this room? Oh. Here, there is. Hey there, feller. Did I have a grip mod? Not terrible. Workbench, we don't need. Oop. More crap. What's in here? Okay. Oh, how did I miss you? I tried to carve up that body. We're getting here. Dark trap schematic and a drone morale booster schematic. Sammy, what do you sell for? 75? Worth grabbing? No ammo? A little bit of ammo. Down and clear this last area. Take a band-aid first. Oh, how did I miss you twice? Standing right there. Come on. Oh, you're there, but the one over there, there is. I guess we'll build up for you. Oh, somebody did fall. Oh, stamina. Doing quicker. Stash or fuel saver mod, 7 silver nugget. Over here. Nope. Anything here? Drink one of these red teas. You're the only one that fell. You were. Nice quest done. Grab our loot and get out of here. Little thing of honey. Put 33, it's not terrible. Weapons bag. Couple Molotovs. Ooh, girl bar, nice. And a triple pocket mod. Treasure map, nice. Put you. What are you still for? 83. Put you in 58. Triple, you get a double. Got a double and you got a single. I need two more. Get over loot. Sounds like we got a little horde outside the door. My truck, lady. Jen, turn these in. Pick up another one. If there's anything else.
Amazing. I hope you like your reward.
Steel sledgehammer sells for 156. Be probably the best. Like that. I have the right glasses on. Yep. Generic DNA boost? Yeah, it's better than anything else there. Take that. What other jobs do you have?
You looking to earn some dukes? I got jobs for someone like you.
Five, let's do this. We'll take that one.
But I believe you can handle it.
Clear.
I think I've got a job or two.
Yeah, fantastic. Take that one.
Hope to see you soon.
They'll use some of this stuff. Everything else we'll take back with us. Everything we wanted, did ya?
Now that was a good deal.
What do you got, Preston?
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
I don't have any pack deal yet, do I? Nope. I don't, so I can buy a pack mule and a running gun. We'll buy that. Iron gut's only a 5, isn't it? Yeah. So we need level 2 for that one. And you had a running gun earlier, there it is. Buy that one. There we go. That'll give us a little bit more room. Got our quest for the morning. Get back to base. Almost got hit. Come on. Down. One more. Come on, Bo. There you go. Here, I guess, for now. Now, where do we want to put it? If that collapses, it'll take it all down. Where's the nice area down here? Yeah, this would be decent. Alright, that's going to be it for episode 16. Overnight, we'll go over to the Shamway and collect all that material we left behind. And then we'll probably get ready to head towards our quest first thing in the morning, get that knocked out before the trader opens so we can turn it in right away. And then start doing prep for Horde Base. I think we're going to turn the stairwell into our fighting position. So it'll be a lot of work, so we'll have to start on that right away and leave us plenty of time to get prepped for it. But if you liked the content, please consider liking and subscribing, and we'll see you in the next episode.